Yeah, thanks, Cole. This also breaking tonight, a fire on a vacant houseboat in Scappoose. It happened at the Multnomah Channel Yacht Club on Dyke Road. Fire crews telling us the fire spread to two other houseboats, one of which had people living inside. We found out that they are staying somewhere else tonight. Firefighters are still out there working to put out some hot spots, and an investigation is ongoing. But we will, of course, continue to follow both.